the crisis. I'm anxious, repressed. I'm so sick, I fucked my Rorschach test.
I'm off my rocker, but that, don't you see? It's not a bad thing, it's what makes me me.
I'm manic, depressive. I overeat.
I'm passive aggressive, fixated on feet. I'm schizoid, paranoid, I come on strong. My split personalities don't get along.
I'm incurably out of my head. I've been diagnosed. But it don't matter if you're mad as a hatter when you're lucky enough
to be a ghost.
Actually, this is quite encouraging. I'm really excited.